Are you going to provide it? If you don't, I have to take you to the hospital, and the hospital is going to have to clear you medically. Okay. Well, I'm going to assume the worst and go to the hospital and make sure you're medically clear, okay? See you, sir. I'm going to be en route to FMH. We need to do a medical... We're going to need to do medical clearance. She's not indicating whether she's going to provide a PPT at the jail or not. I think we're good right now. Come through here. Ma'am.
Come on.
Ma'am. Yeah. Yeah. We're going to come through here.
I'm just going to see right there.
Claire, she's not cooperating. I don't think she's going to provide a DVT.
Okay.
At the jail, so it's been procedural
thing. Thank you. And the guys are just right in there. So
okay, thank you. You can sit or you can stand, so it's up to you. C30, can you tell me what the case number is?
Can you show me this one?
No, I just got to put her name on there. City 30. I got you. Can you tell me what the case number is? Alright. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
No, you're right.
Oh, 561. It's 561.
561. Yeah. Okay. Do you want me to switch it?
10-4. 561. I thought it was further along than that. Unfortunately.
That's how okay. We are at our
problem. Yeah. How are you?
Hello.
Good? Hey, how are you?
Dr. McIntyre, do you have any medical complaints today at all? Anything about it? Walking okay? No trauma or anything like that? Okay.
Well, physical. Other than me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Can I get your medicine?
Yeah.
Do you have a blood draw? Yeah.
No.
Just
no.
More questions?
I'm gonna rest for a cold night.
Have you already done
it? Yeah, so, yeah, they've got the sticker.
Oh, cool. Down just a little bit. So
I won't stick for anything,
the dog I just adopted.
Oh, that's beautiful. Is he was it a rescue or?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Where did he come from? You know, or?
No. Think about it, loving companions.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Picked him up Tuesday. This is the first day I had to come back to work. He had the girlfriend, so he won't have a companion.
Oh, nice.
It's
taking me to a magistrate?
I am taking you to Fairbanks Correctional Center, and you will see you can bail out tonight, or you can stay in until...
I require a magistrate before
okay.
I'm taken to the jail.
Okay, well, you've got to go to jail, and that's just our policy. We don't see magistrates here until the morning. So you'll see at 1:30 p.m. they do the magistrate, but you can bail out.
Okay, for the record, I required a magistrate.
Yes, ma'am. I understand.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. can just grab your things here first. We're going to go at this. I don't see anything else on the ground, do you?
No.
Okay, I'm going to cover this one. Just be careful. It's just going to hold you real quick. There you go. Make sure you don't slip. Okay, so I got a couple pieces of paper I'm going to give you. We'll do it in here, but I don't want you to sit in the back of the car with your handcuffs on. It's, you know, it's uncomfortable. This is about how you're going to get your vehicle back. So we'll talk about, and then I'll have to write the tickets in, and then I'll come talk to you once we get the tickets done. And you can deal with the courts and the city, all right, in the way that you feel you need to, okay? And I respect you. Believe me, I do. Go to the right, and they'll get with you real quick here. Okay, and I'll explain this, and we'll get into the paperwork with you.